Cancelled flights strand thousands at Charlotte Airport. Thousands of airline passengers were stranded overnight in North Carolina's Charlotte Douglas International Airport after technical troubles caused a regional carrier to abruptly cancel hundreds of flights. SAW Airlines, a subsidiary of American Airlines, canceled 275 flights Thursday and around 400 flights Friday around the nation due to the technical issue. Charlotte's airport was especially hard hit, with nearly half of its daily scheduled flights canceled. Distressed travelers took to social media to post scenes from the airport, with local media reporting rental car companies were running out of vehicles. The airline's efforts to accommodate passengers on American flights and other regional carriers were found lacking by some customers who expressed their displeasure online. One unhappy mother set the scene in a tweet. "So missed flight, clothes soaked in breast milk, missing luggage, in serious pain, no place to sleep, screaming baby in another state. We've all got important reasons to be home, you can do better than this, right?" By Friday morning, many stranded passengers complained the airline was not reacting quickly enough. One traveler tweeted with a photo of hundreds of passengers in the airport, "This was over 4 hours ago. The problem with a system that affects crew scheduling and dispatch operations has been resolved with service at the airport expected to resume at noon." Based in Dayton, Ohio, SAW handles 800 flights each day from across the East Coast to nearly 100 locations. Based on the materials of the site,